Hi there, welcome to Not So Basic Chinese Lesson 189. But before we start, let's review first what we learned from Not So Basic Chinese Lesson 188. We have 我能向你请教吗? 可以，请随时问我。辛苦了，有机会我请你吃饭。好了，你太夸张了。In the first slide, we have 我们自周期的利润很低。我们自周期的利润很低。 我们自周期的利润很低。我们继续努力吧。The meaning of 我们自周期的利润很低, our profit in this cycle is very low. 我们继续努力吧 means let's keep working hard. So, 我们自周期的利润很低 means our profit in this cycle is very low. 我们继续努力吧 means let's keep working hard. Once again, 我们自周期的利润很低 is our profit in this cycle is very low. 我们继续努力吧 is let's keep working hard. Let's read together. 我们自周期的利润很低。我们自周期的利润很低。我们自周期的利润很低。我们继续努力吧。 我们继续努力吧。我们继续努力吧。The next slide, we have 寻找合适的合作伙伴容易吗? 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 这并不容易。这并不容易。这并不容易。The meaning of 寻找合适的合作伙伴容易吗? Is it easy to find the right business partner? 这并不容易 means it's not easy. So, 寻找合适的合作伙伴容易吗? Means, is it easy to find the right business partner? 这并不容易 means it's not easy. Once again, 寻找合适的合作伙伴容易吗? Is it easy to find the right business partner? 这并不容易 is it's not easy. Let's read together. 寻找合适的合作伙伴容易吗？寻找合适的合作伙伴容易吗？寻找合适的合作伙伴容易吗？这并不容易。这并不容易。这并不容易。Another slide here we have 如何提高企业的净利润？如何提高企业的净利润？如何提高企业的净利润？减少你们的费用。减少你们的费用。减少你们的费用。The meaning of 如何提高企业的净利润。How to increase company's net profit? 减少你们的费用 means
reduce your expenses.
So, 如何提高企业的净利润 means how to increase company's net profit?减少你们的费用 means
reduce your expenses.
Once again, 如何提高企业的净利润 is how to increase company's net profit. 减少你们的费用 is
reduce your expenses.
Let's read together. 如何提高企业的净利润？如何提高企业的净利润？如何提高企业的净利润？减少你们的费用。减少你们的费用。减少你们的费用。And that's all for today's lesson. See you guys again on our next lesson.